So Brock, you've had some penalty shootout success. Are you delighted with that?
Yeah, definitely. It was a fun little contest we had there, and to beat guys like Worley and Satch, and Billy and Sammy. Even Sammy's got some scoring touch. So it was good, a lot of fun, and I think me and Worley went to about 8 extra shots there each, but it was a lot of fun. So it was good to come out on top.
Beforehand, would any of the guys been expecting you to win?
No, I think the smart money would have been on guys like Satch and Worley, or Cash or something like that. But I got a few tricks up my sleeve, so I came out on top, and hopefully they remember that. So perfect.
Finally, what did they say to you afterwards?
Hutch gave me a little bit of a hard time. Guys are kind of saying do it in a game sort of thing, but. It was all just in good fun, and I think I relished in it more than the boys even acknowledged it, so it was perfect.
That's great. Thanks, Brock. All right, thank you. Cheers, man.